Hello friends, you are welcome to my channel. Today in this video I will show you how to calculate IRR in Excel. So firstly select any write the name counts Now select anyone and go to formula and here go to financial and here find IRR. So this one IRR, click this one and now select your area and make OK. So like this you can get the IRR calculate in Excel. Thanks for watching this video.